Welcome back to JCE Connect. In today's laboratory, we'll see about the stepper motor operation to rotate in clockwise and anti-clockwise. This is the program. It is about to execute in clockwise and anti-clockwise. Okay. The procedure to dump the program is similar as we have discussed for the other program, for which we need to go to the target. Right click on this, options for target, you need to check the frequency 11.0592 and check the output. Okay, if you want to choose your folder, you can choose it and make the name of the file as a step clock or as I mentioned here, and make the create hex file. This is the important step to be given for creating a hex file, and click on okay. Now once you have given the steps here, you need to go to the translate, build target, rebuild target. Okay, here the step file, the executable hex file is created. Okay, in which you are going to be dump this hex file into your processor. Okay, now the Atmel, it is an interfacing tool to dump the hex file onto the kit. Okay, the same procedure you need to be choose with like a chip 89C51ED2 and RS232. You need to be choose with a 9600 connect. After connection, okay, you need to be load the file, hex file, step_clock. Click open. Okay, once you click here, now you need to be press on run. Okay, now all the menus will be turned as a green. Okay, then you click on start application. Okay. Now this is the interfacing card for the stepper motor. Okay, where in which it is connected to the microcontroller 89C51ED2. Okay, now this is a bus here. Okay, now I hope you can see this is a stepper motor. It is rotating after dumping the hex file, okay, in a clockwise direction. Okay, sometime it will rotate in a clockwise. There is a time delay has been given by the program, and afterwards it will turn to anti-clockwise. Okay, now what are the bits we are sending it through the program? I hope you can see. Okay, with the programs what we are given here, C, that is a 639C. Okay, it will be displayed through the LED lamps. Okay, thank you.